Hello, everybody. If you guys were wondering, this is what my neighbor looks like. He's kind of a party animal. And he can get a little loud, but so if you hear him in the background, don't mind him. Okay, just watch the video. So, I am yellow and ready for some Skyrim. Oh, fudge knockers. Today, well, today I'm using my gamepad, if you're wondering. I always had a gamepad, I just didn't have it on screen. It's much easier than pushing buttons on computers. And we're back with Queen Chrysalis, Queen of the Changelings. Oh, what was that? We're going to storm a castle. I hear a dragon. Better go in before dragon naps me.
Huh?
Who's there?
Who's there?
You over here,
just
quick,
me.
Before any of them show up. Stendarr's mercy, you aren't one of them. Please, you've got to help me. It's my wife, Viola. I think she's being held in this tower. I'm sorry. You're right. Let me explain. Viola, my wife, left the farm on errands and never came back. It's been months. And I've been searching for her since. I heard a rumor that these bandits were ransoming captives, so I thought she may be here. I managed to sneak past the guards and get this far, but I don't think I can go on. I'm no warrior. Please, can you look for her? Honestly, I have no idea, but I've looked all over, and the kidnappings here started around when she disappeared, so I have to hope. Thank you. I don't have much, but I can give you some coin for the trouble. One of the guards dropped this key while I hid. I wager it'll come in handy for you. Please hurry. Until you can find out where the Viola is here, there's nothing I care to discuss.
Understood.
Until you can find out whether Viola is here, there's nothing I care to discuss.
I just go. By the way, I played some offline. I mean, off screen, and my leveling is not good. See, I'm level 46, but I have to be. I can level up my pondering more, but my operation is not even close to being poggers or some. Ideas on how to level up my alteration.
don't like what... Who are you, and what are you doing in my tower? Fiola? How do you know that name? Krister? He's here? The fool's my husband. I'm Fiola. Or I was, once. Don't you see? I left that old scab, came home to Skyrim, and found this rabble of bandits. Didn't take much to prove myself and knock them into shape. Now every free blade from here to Windhelm wants to sign on for a peace. And it won't end here. I'd die before I went back. None. Not back to him. I don't know. I never expected the old bag to follow me so far. Just get rid of him. But don't kill him. I don't hate the man. I just want him to go back to his farm and forget about me. Take my wedding band. Stoon only knows why I kept it this long. He'll recognize it. Tell him whatever you think will convince him to leave. The ring itself is worth a few bits. Keep it as thanks for cutting off the last vestige of an unwanted fate. Came of my doting husband.
Well, time to split up too.
Huh?
Husband and wife. Bad you weren't able to just be leveling up like a moron. Yeah, I'm talking to you, YouTube. And
what news? Why isn't Fiola with you? Her marriage band. Then there's hope. She was here. I have to move on if I want to find her. Please, take the coin I promised. Blessings of Stendar on you. What news? Why isn't Fiola with you? That... gave it to her on our wedding day. Help me, divines. It's true, isn't it? I'm sorry. Keep the ring. I cannot bear the weight of them in my heart, and I must make the journey alone now. Thank you for... thank you.
Oh, it's you. I didn't think you could handle this on your own. Did you get rid of Krister? How did... No, forget it. I don't care to know. I'm free of the little man, and that's what matters. I owe you a debt, and I aim to repay it. We'll see each other again someday. For now, goodbye and thanks.
We split up two grieving couples. Zero star. There's a dragon.
Thank you.
Giants can't live with them, can't turn them into a pile. Oh, wow. Time to go speak to the wizards of Southern Guard. Wow, I have a lot of
divine smile on your friend. There are few places where one can pursue my type. I'll teach you some of what I know, but be careful. That incident in Boston. You've already learned all I can teach you.
Well, what we might have learned.
Take a look.
What? I can get a Daedra Lord? I need more gold.
All right then.
And more levels. I almost fall off the cliff. That would have been not wise. Time to make a man.
Keep that magic away from me. Hello there, friend. How lucky for you to chance upon a bard on the road.
Until next time.
What do you need?
Gold. And lots of it. That's what I was going to say to the guards of Winter.
Look at that! A cave! Who knows what could be down there?
We already went in. Mm.
Hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. Then I guess that's your last request, fool.
Thank you for your moolah. That money. Is it worth something? I might sound like a train for a minute, but I don't care. Choo-choo. Because the train's going by.
The townsfolk call me captain because I used to be a sailor.
I'd travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days? Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
A little bit of Monica in my life. Nope, not getting rid of that. This.
Thank you for your custom.
Everyone says Yorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim. I plan to change him for the finest weapons and armor. Armor you need or a new blade. Come see me.
A pleasure to see you as random.
That business proposition includes smuggling. Get it. The sailors I know are plenty good at finding trouble without any help from you.
Such a wet blanket, Captain. Can't a girl have a little fun from time to time? Cookware, knives, and other goods from home, all at reasonable prices. Assorted wares and tools you just can't live without. Come and see for yourself.
Working on went awesome weapon.
It's great. I get to see it up close.
Trouble.
Fuck yeah. I like you.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come again.
Eat something?
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
Spare a coin. Talos rewards the generous.
Give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord.
The Emperor of Skyrim, dead. These are dark times, my friend. Dark times indeed.
I can enchant my keyblade. Shock damage. Oh, fridge. Charge my one phone.
Whatever you've heard I can do is probably true.
All right. Yeah, I can do paralyzing. Yeah. Also armor. Used to be enchanted too. Magic regeneration. See now. L Y R A S A W E S O M. Lyra's awesome armor.
Don't suppose you'd enchant my sword. Dull old blade can barely cut butter.
No, you can enchant it yourself.
And let them die with their foes.
Go to thinking.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll?
Spare a coin. Talos rewards the generous.
Time to buy a awesome spell.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine youth with an old man.
Tolfdir is masterless. Certainly didn't anticipate that.
Perhaps we'd go another few decades without a disaster. That would be nice.
The conjuring guy. Probably in.
And to think Mirabelle questioned allowing you into the college. I can just imagine the face now.
Mirabelle's dead. So.
Perhaps we can go another few decades without a disaster. That
there
be
are
nice.
Few places where one can pursue. Take a look. All right, then.
Perhaps we can go another few decades. Thank you. without a disaster. That would be nice.
Spells available. Do come in. My talents are much needed here in order to keep Morthal safe. You deal with powerful forces. Take care they do not overwhelm you. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? All right, then.
I'm playing this because I like it. Good job, guys.
I've got your back. Lead on.
Ah!
I am. I'm gonna move for objects.
Would you mind dousing that magic? Would you mind dousing that magic?
Yeah.
Would you mind dousing that magic?
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something? You should head on inside. Aldis or Schooley can take care of you.
Old Rolden Inn has hundreds of years of history, friend.
If you drink too much, you're out. No drunks.
Old Rolden, you'll be looking to rent Tiber Septim's room, I take it? Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Until next time.
Be careful.
The game so far. Just wondering because it's gonna get interesting once I go up.